A London Overground train narrowly avoided crashing into a station after coming off the tracks. The train went through the buffers but managed to remain upright this morning. Two people were injured in the incident but were not taken to hospital. Toy